prohibits the distribution of samples. However, it allows for it in very limited circumstances. And so what our policy will do, our ordinance does, it actually prohibits the distribution of samples in any place.
Do you know what the limited circumstances
are? So I'm going to ask Vicki Kraft to come over here and define exactly what it is. She's the attorney, actually, that can define it.